15 November 2021 was my first day at UET in Computer Science Department. Regardless of some of my ambitions, the Computer Science Department here turned out to be quite remarkable. So here is the story of my first semester at UET. Like every programmer, I started with Hello World. After this, I learned many more concepts, one after another. I made a metric calculator, in which you add every column and row and subtract it, and you can redefine it by pressing 0. I also made a gravity problem project, in which I compute the gravitational force acting on a object. I also made a car parking project. This project tells you from where you can leave the car parking lot. I made a project in which I take the football player information. After it, he gives the benefit of display data, search data, and update data. I made a program with the linked list, in which he take input and give the benefit to view data, search data, delete data. I also developed the front page of the website. Using this newly acquired knowledge, we made a small-scale business application, and I chose hostel management system for my project. The main purpose of my project is to minimize the typical user interface and make it more user-friendly. After that, we do a bit of game development. I made a tic-tac-toe game with the help of 2D array. This game helps me in understanding the working of 2D array. I made a Pac-Man game. It helps me a lot in understanding the working of our player with the help of keys. I also made a Sword 5 game for my gaming project. I also made a cross hurdle game just for fun. This is all about my first semester. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.